Somebody needs to do something about it because they're preying on senior citizens.
Anger continues to boil against a door-to-door vacuum sales operation that's generating complaints to KCRA 3 from a total of, count them, five counties. At the same time, a company attorney is defending their practices. This KCRA 3 consumer investigation began with numerous complaints to Call 3. In two previous reports, we've learned that one vacuum company folded just as another was starting up, selling the same product. As KCRA 3's Tom Duhane tells us, the consumer complaints just don't end.
I wouldn't do business with them regardless of what they promise.
They're so intimidating that it's hard not to let them run over you.
I'd like to see some sort of criminal investigation.
Three consumers talking about bad experiences with door-to-door vacuum salespeople.
False promises and no refunds. KCRA 3 now has a file full of consumer complaints from people who spent up to $2,000 for a Miracle-Made vacuum. Now, most of these complaints involve a now-defunct company called Sierra Mountain Air, run by Brad Harvey. The other complaints concern a new company.
That new company, Pure Quality, began operating from this office in Citrus Heights 3 weeks ago. Its attorney says the owner
wants to be here for the long term, so he's doing everything he can, and he has solved a lot of those customer complaints that you brought up last time.
Those complaints include high-pressure sales tactics and gift cards that turn out to be worthless.
Mark Ritzman is not legally obligated to take over the business obligations, and he did not buy the business. He only bought the inventory, but he did keep some of the same salespeople.
And that raises the question, just how new is this new company? Pure Quality is owned by Mark Ritzman and managed by Jamie Harvey. Ritzman is the brother-in-law of Brad Harvey, the man who owns Sierra Mountain Air. And Jamie Harvey is Brad's sister, who used to manage Sierra Mountain Air. Customers like this woman and ex-employees like this young man tell KCRA 3 it's the same operation as before.
It's exactly the same people that were there in January, that did it with me, that were there in March.
Same company with a different name and location, that's it.
Marmon says the salespeople now have ethical guidelines. But former employee Raymond Flores says he never saw any ethical guidelines. He says he was instructed to lie.
They just wanted us to lie to people about appointments that never happened just to make us look good.
Attorney Marmon says Flores is confused and not credible. In the meantime, the complaints continue. This young mother says Pure Quality salespeople browbeat her into buying.
Said it wasn't healthy for my child and that it wasn't going to be a safe environment for him if I didn't have this vacuum.
Danielle Wallace is also angry. In December, her grandfather, diagnosed with Alzheimer's, was talked into a purchase over $2,100 by Brad Harvey.
He, first of all, did not remember purchasing the vacuum.
Danielle says they never got a promised refund, and her grandfather's expensive Kirby vacuum was also taken.
I don't understand how a company can be so unethical and immoral.
KCRA 3 was unable to find Brad Harvey for comment. Still, the Pure Quality attorney says the new owner is trying to solve consumer problems.
Even though it's money out of his own pocket that he's using to try to keep all these customers satisfied and to rectify the bad reputation that is being put on him from the actions of Brad Harvey that disappeared.
And we're told now that Brad Harvey may be living in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. By their own admission, Pure Quality had been operating without a business license. However, the city of Citrus Heights has now granted them a license. The new owner of the company, Mr. Ritzman, declined to be interviewed on camera, but said through his attorney that he is running a different operation.
So this is your third story on this company. You've noted all of these complaints out there. Any charges filed?
No, not that I'm aware of. However, late today we learned that the Yolo County District Attorney's Office is now starting a preliminary investigation into a fraud complaint against Brad Harvey.
And the people who buy these machines, I mean, they actually get a machine.
Yeah, they do get a machine. In fact, the customers tell me that they immediately receive a brand new Miracle-Made vacuum still in the factory box, and that the customer's check, by the way, is often cashed within the hour. Hmm. It is a legitimate product. It does work. But people really have to judge, is that worth $1,200 to $2,000?
Yeah, like that one man who spent $2,100. Okay, Tom, good stuff. Thank you.